Recently, as we were filming the documentary, we had the opportunity to film my godfather, the guy that started the Medellin cartel, guy that is 95 years old today and very lucid, still remembers things that I don't remember, a guy that was like my father. He was asked in the documentary, what did you see, or by my son, who is the cinematographer and whose journey I take on this movie, what did you see in this 20, 21-year-old kid that you were able or were willing to give so much responsibility, so much power? His answer was simple. I saw a young man that worked very, very hard, that had tremendous principle, tremendous integrity, and one that I believed that I could trust. He never broken the law, never did anything illegally, but I knew that once he got a taste for the money, that he would be in. But most important, I knew that he would never betray us. See, in life, we need to see who we associate with and ask ourselves, are they a person of integrity or not? When you see someone do someone else wrong, trust me, they'll do you wrong.